Another area of reporting we're going to look at is on our financial statements. So we're going to look at our balance sheet. So Acumatica allows you to fully customize your financial reports using a combination of row, column, and unit sets. So we're going to look at a balance sheet for the period of 12 of 2019, and we're going to run this. What I want to point out to you here is, yes, we've got a balance sheet, right, like we would all, you know, typically expect to see, but there is what's called grouping on this balance sheet. So if you click the grouping, here we see a tree of our company branch structure. So we're looking at a consolidated balance sheet at its high view here. If we click on any one of those units in the tree, the report is automatically going to filter the data based on that particular unit. In this case, it's a branch or it's a company. So here's where you're able to quickly see a consolidated statement across all your companies, and then also look at that at a company or branch level as well. The same thing goes on an income statement. If we go over to an income statement, and we're going to look at our P&L product line, we're going to run that for the same period, 12 of 2019. Okay, we have that unit set or that grouping again here. So what we did that's a little bit different here is, yes, we are seeing it broken out by company and by branch, but we also utilized the segment in our subaccount called product line, and we took that segment and we further defined this unit set to allow us to slice and dice not only by company or branch, but by the product line for that particular company or branch. So if I click on consumer goods, here's where we can see our consumer goods P&L for retail, for the retail branch. If I go down under the wholesale branch, I can now see my consumer goods sales and expenses for the wholesale branch. So that's one of the advantages, right, of having subaccounts. You can then take those subaccounts and you can slice and dice all the transactions that were tagged with that subaccount and use that to break out that information here on your financial statements.